Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to clear reliability history in Windows 10. Type control panel in Windows search bar. Click control panel. Click security and maintenance. Click maintenance drop-down menu. Click view reliability history. Click view all problem reports. Click clear all problem reports. Click clear all. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.